South Korea plans to eradicate malaria in the country by 2021 and get international recognition as a malaria-free nation. South Korea currently has the most reported cases of the disease among OECD countries, with one in 100,000 people being infected last year. Almost 90% of those cases occurred near the demilitarized zone.